Welcome to the Inside Scoop. Join us as we dive into the riveting drama and unexpected twists as we unveil the tantalizing teasers for Binnelanders in December 2023. Friday, December 1st, 2023. On Friday, December 1st, Jeremy is anxious about Annalise's safety outside the hospital. Louis is trying to convince Naomi that they should take a break, and Bonnie becomes suspicious after overhearing a conversation between Tertius and Conrad. Monday, December 4th to Friday, December 8th, 2023. On Monday, December 4th, Eric King is determined to seek revenge, and Corin discovers that Liam went behind her back. Someone experiences a big surprise. Moving to Tuesday, December 5th, Naomi's condition worsens, and Conrad asks Annalise to return to work. Leah makes a final decision, Corin uncovers something upsetting, and Delia makes a choice about her future. Naomi receives life-changing news on Wednesday, December 6th, and there is a struggle to keep a secret. Corin is concerned about events in Cape Town. As the week progresses, on Thursday, December 7th, Liam grapples with Corin's insecurities. Suddenly, Nina becomes withdrawn, and Naomi's health deteriorates. Wrapping up the week, on Friday, December 8th, Liam feels suffocated by Corin, and Delia feels overwhelmed by Steve. Tracy has an idea for her fundraising project. Naomi receives a diagnosis, and Louis demands answers. Monday, December 11th to Friday, December 15th, 2023. On Monday, December 11th, Louis directs his frustrations at Talia, and Tertius senses that Nina is feeling threatened. Conrad wishes he could do more for his family. Moving to Tuesday, December 12th, Louis is set on convincing Henry Lowe to come to Binnelond. Nina realizes Tracy spilled her secret to Tertius, making her furious. Advancing to Wednesday, December 13th, Tertius confides in Delia, seeking help. Naomi's anniversary gift deeply touches Louis. Nina assists Tracy with the Christmas Olympics, Henry has a serious conversation with Naomi, and Delia is worried about Liam. Unfolding on Thursday, December 14th, Conrad convinces a specialist to withhold crucial information from a patient's family. Tracy's anxiety about her pregnancy persists, and an unauthorized individual snoops around Naomi and Louis's home. Wrapping up the week, on Friday, December 15th, Ace aims to help Brenda, and Louis is concerned that Naomi might be losing hope. Tracy's Christmas competition kicks off. Monday, December 18th to Friday, December 22nd, 2023. Starting the week, on Monday, December 18th, Brenda questions Nicolette about Ace, and Liam and Delia share an uncomfortable moment. Naomi's health isn't improving, leading her to decide to send Talia to Texas. Moving on to Tuesday, December 19th, Naomi receives disturbing news, prompting Louis to take drastic action. A voice message convinces Nina that there are problems in paradise, and Steve deals with family trouble. Progressing to Wednesday, December 20th, Brenda faces a crisis when Louis doesn't show up for work. Corin decides to focus on her own career, and Rita makes a shocking suggestion. As the week progresses, on Thursday, December 21st, Louis feels pressured and unsure of what to do. Ace and Nicolette start to wonder if Brenda has feelings for Ace. Liam's desires grow stronger, leading him to make a drastic decision. Wrapping up the week, on Friday, December 22nd, Louis tries to encourage Naomi, and Ace attempts to impress Brenda. Delia confesses to Liam about Steve, and Steve makes a Christmas promise to Vicky. Louis contemplates something drastic. Monday, December 25th to Friday, December 29th, 2023. Beginning the week, On Monday, December 25th, Tracy announces the winner of the Christmas Olympics, and Delia is caught off guard when Steve tells the children about his plans. Louis makes a desperate decision. Moving to Tuesday, December 26th, Brenda spoils Louis and Ace with breakfast, but Ace is still unsure if he trusts her. Tertius is unimpressed when he realizes Nina fell in love the evening before her departure. Louis is faced with a very difficult decision. Advancing to Wednesday, December 27th, Nina leaves with a broken heart, and Tertius and Tracy are positive about the year ahead. Delia feels guilty and wonders if Steve suspects something. Brian Els puts pressure on Louis, leading him to take drastic action. Unfolding on Thursday, December 28th, everyone is up in arms about a patient's sudden transfer, and two Binnelanders struggle to stay away from each other. Tertius is determined to get the baby's room ready. Concluding the week, on Friday, December 29th, the news about a patient spreads through Binnenland like wildfire, and Corinne's surprise does not turn out the way she intended it to. Conrad's suspicion about a possible crime grows. As we wrap up this sneak peek into the rollercoaster of emotions coming your way in December, don't forget to catch the gripping new episodes of Binnelanders, airing on Kyknet from Monday to Friday at 7:30 p.m. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, remember to subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment to help us keep the inspiration flowing.